afraid anymore. I died in this trench a long time ago.
Wang Shanghao, Dr. Reed. It's good to see you again.
Buying something, sir?
You never lose your focus, do you?
I never had any luck in my life, and now I die alone.
You again? What do you want this time?
Take care of him. Was I a good father?
Even now, he judges your words and actions.
Good evening, Mr. Whittaker.
It's Father Whittaker, my son. So, are you still lost in your rational delusions?
Please forgive me, my lord, for my eyes were blind to the devil in front of me. my task will remain unachieved.
I cannot enter.
You still want more from Christina?
When we spent the night together, my wallet went missing.
Are you calling me a thief? I don't have your stupid wallet.
I know you. You're a nice girl. Can't we solve this amicably?
No, I don't think so. And if you think you know me just because we shared the bed together, you're just a lousy and arrogant journalist.
Good evening, Christina.
Change your mind, Mr. Reed?
Hello, young man. I'm Dr. Reed, and I would like to ask you a few questions. May I enter, please?
Sorry, no, sir. My father does not like people entering our house, you see.
Your father is worried about you, boy. He asked me to look for you.
So my father actually worries about me, then? Okay, then. Come on in. I'm Harry, by the way.
Is there only pain and suffering in this world?
So, may I ask you a few questions?
I'm not bothered. What could be worse?
Death is so cold. I hoped it would be more meaningful.
Good evening, Mr.
Good evening, my dear colleague. My brother, I can't see anymore. I'm cold. Forgive me. For this time, I really leave you alone in the dark.
Hello, Mr. Petrescu.
Hello, Dr. Reed. Come on in. Yes? Is Dorothea helping our comrades now that I die?
Welcome back, Dr. Reed.
Good evening, nurse. How should I address you? Dorothy? Dorothea? Miss Crane?
Dorothy is all right, if you don't mind me calling you Jonathan.
That's fine with me.
What can I do for you then, Jonathan?
I hope you've stopped jeopardizing this facility with your illegal business, Dorothy.
Yes, I have. Most of the time. But the blackmail money is too useful to stop it completely. I just target less dangerous people.
Why did you blackmail Lady Ashbury?